car. And then through go through your computer settings to reset the light, you have to use these control panels on the right hand side. Press use the first one to change the settings. Once you see this menu, you just use the bottom one to control the settings. So you scroll up and to scroll down. And press the top one will be the enter. And then you go to the engine oil and set. You go back, go to the filter, and reset to. So that zero. So that takes care of that light. And then